We would like you to see you all free the clip with